but you can bet before we're through, Mr. I'll make a man out of you. Tranquil as a forest, but on fire within. Once you find your center, you are sure to win. Somehow I'll make a man.
Think about it, those who knew me.
Boy, was I a fool in school for cutting gym.
This guy's got him scared to death.
Hope he doesn't see right through me.
Now I really wish that I knew how to swim.
He must be swift as the coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as swift as a coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
On April 1st, 1923, little baby Dan was born. It was a very happy day for his parents, but also a sad one. Dan was born with a hole in his heart. The doctors told his parents he wouldn't live past the age of 5 years old. The good news is, it turned out that the doctors were wrong. Dan lived 85 more years longer than the doctors had expected, and lived a truly amazing life. As Dan grew up, he was often teased for being little and weak. Because of this, when he was 13 years old, he began training to become a boxer, but he found out he wasn't allowed to enter the boxing competitions because he had a heart problem. Dan was very upset, but he never gave up. As he got older, he decided to work out his body. He did a lot of push-ups and pull-ups and worked for his dad's moving company, carrying lots of heavy items. Before he knew it, he became strong. Very, very strong. So strong that he entered contests and was officially named the strongest man in America for 3 years in a row. Dan set many records. He was most famous for doing 1,165 push-ups in 90 minutes, 1,225 parallel dips in 90 minutes, and a one-handed overhead bench press with 285 pounds body weight. He even got to arm wrestle President Ronald Reagan in the Oval Office. When Dan was asked how he became so successful, he stated, "I set goals. I was determined. I ate healthy and exercised every day. I worked hard in school and made smart choices. I believed in myself, even when others didn't." Dan was an absolutely amazing man who lived till the age of 90. He stayed strong even as he got older. He was kind, loving, and funny. Most importantly, Dan loved his family. Today, at Malibu Beach Camp, I am excited to start the tradition of honoring this very special man whom I was lucky enough to call my grandpa. Let the official Dan Lurie Incredible Feats of Strength competition begin.